Biohazard.
Carlos. But you played it on Valentine's Day. That's pretty cool. Oh, yeah. I mean, I don't think the guys would complain about that.
Biohazard.
Apparently my best possible time is 1:37:13. I don't believe that. I've got a new prison time to beat, 6:43. It's nice. God, my green screen is so shit. I mean, it's not. It's good. It's actually really good, but today it's just playing up. Try and sort it out. One sec.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Is that better? Oh, that's better. That's cool. Nice. Not bad. Yo, Ivan, how's it going? In fact, I just finished a run, I got a PB, so... I've only just entered prison again.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
Well, I just got a 142.30. Oh, according to my splits, 142.29, but I'm trying to get, I want to get sub 142 or low 42 for now. Prison and Moss are the best part. Oh yeah. Yeah, by far, definitely. Yeah, it just sucked. I hate that part. Because it's like right at the end of prison, pretty much, so it's like... If you've had like a really good prison, it can just fuck up from RNG, which sucks. I just hate getting back grabbed, like, that's the worst part of the game, getting back grabbed. Trying to position his fan properly.
Yeah.
That is true. When they get stuck in that cage, like, terrible. Dude, I wish I could leave him behind. I wish I could. I'm surprised that actually worked. That's a little bit off. Whatever. Oh shit, I got grabbed by this zombie as well. Not on the way in. On the way out, I got grabbed. I wasn't paying attention, I was fucking ran forward. You can dodge him by running forward, but it's not consistent. I know what you mean though. Turbo zombie. Bad RNG. There's nothing you can really do to avoid that one either. Like, fair enough, if the crawler's not moving, that's fine. But you don't know if that guy's gonna go turbo. Oh yeah, I know. You can stop it like right at the edge. Like the shadows like right at the bottom of the crate. Yeah, I've had PBs where the beginning like it was like a one grab prison, no damage bandersnatch. Got the fast strat on crane, all this stuff. and obviously PB, and it's just annoying because you keep losing time on regular runs. Yeah, I think it's harder in the original games. Like in the SD games, I'm pretty sure it had to be the shadow had to be right in the center, or it'll just drop it. I think they kind of made it a bit easier in the HD. Let's see if we get a troll Bandersnatch. I hate it when that happens. It's just fuck. God damn it, man. Died on the last hit. What the fuck? That sucks. Was that a two hit or a three hit? Two hit, nice and retro. Yeah, it wasn't too bad then. Let's go. And plans to go back to Parasite Eve 2. I'm not sure yet. Maybe in the future. Not anytime soon because I've got this going on and I've got some games I want to learn after ESA, so maybe after that, if that makes sense. But I will come back to it. I wanted to give it a go, really. RE3. I at least want to get an okay PC rundown. Oops. Dude, that was close. That was close. If Fatal Frame 3 is the only frame. Dude, I wanna route it and run it. I think me and you should do it for sure. Dude, are you gonna bring it to ESA? We can do some in the hotel. We should have done it casually at UKSG, but I was too tired, I just fell asleep. If we're gonna do it, we just have to buy loads of monsters. Wait, in fact, you don't have to bring it. I'll just, because I'm bringing my PS3, I'll just download the ISO. I'll do something. It's only one night, but we can still do stuff. I bet we can still finish it in one sitting, for sure. If we nail it. Dino Crisis 3 is the only free you need. Fun fact. That's a fact. This was the true RE3. Yeah, apparently they wanted another game, like a main series, Resident Evil on the PS1. So they changed this to Code Veronica and that to an RE3 to RE3. Yeah, let's do it. Detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuate immediately. Oh, come on. Again. I was thinking about running down a crisis too. Like, I started to learn it, but then I just... It's fairly fun. It's quite a fast game. Like, fast-paced. Fairly fun. But the enemies can be a pain in the ass. It depends. I'm assuming you mean any percent for all those games, so I'm not sure. I'd say about 20 hours. It depends how good you are at the games as well. Oh shit, I didn't split. It depends if you were speedrunning them, if you were any good at speedrunning them. And stuff, it depends really. Oh yeah, you got a point there. I didn't really think about RE6 having multiple scenarios. Never played 5 or 6 yet to complete 4. Dude, like, Resident Evil 4 is really good, actually. I think it's one of the last really good Resident Evil games. But it's like the first one to change the way the game is, Resident Evil is. Categories on Remake Remaster. Is there actually 24 categories? That's mad. Well, I guess that counts GameCube as well. If you count in platform. Oh yeah, Retro runs GameCube. Imagine GameCube DOS game. I mean, I guess someone could make a mod for it on emulator. So I reckon it'd be possible. What was that? Save about 20 minutes. PC is 7 seconds per door. Yeah, so GameCube might be a little longer than... Maybe like 8 or 9 seconds. It's not really the door animation itself that's long, it's like the black before and after the door is probably a lot longer. Right, don't be a douchebag. My main concern is dodging the zombies coming back through here, because I fucked that up twice now. I don't know what I keep doing wrong now. That was sketchy. I thought I was gonna get grabbed. What? What is this madness? I have no idea if that was any good. That's probably like an average. But that's not true. Still waiting for me to run remake. I will run it at some point. It is like my most favorite Resident Evil game, so I will run it. I just can't bother right now. Plus I'd rather run it on console, maybe PC, I don't know. Only because PC's like the faster one. I don't think you can get a door skip on console. Or maybe you can. Yeah, I was gonna say, Chris is probably harder. That's why everyone speedruns Jill. Same as Classic as well. That's why I speedrun Jill in Classic. Fuck Chris. I haven't tried him before, so... Wait, that sounds kind of wrong. Fuck Chris, because I haven't tried him before. Fuck. How did I fuck that dodge up? Easy dodge. Easy dodge. Oh shit, yeah, 30 FPS. Yeah. The only... Yeah, he has more health. And yeah, he is faster, apparently, which is the same in Resident Evil 0. Like, Billy's faster than Rebecca. Yeah, he has, yeah. Yeah, he runs Zero because it's similar engine to Remake and he's good at it, I think. He's always had a decent time on Zero. So I think he's just trying to get world records. Because as far as I know, I think Pessimism has like most world records for Resident Evil already. See, you should speedrun games that you like. You know what I mean? I mean, what, you can do whatever he wants. I'm just saying. But saying that, this game pisses me off a lot sometimes. Yay. Wow, that was so close to having like hundreds of seconds time loss. Oh yeah, no, he did this at GDQ. He got a 143. I believe in any percent glitch. Hundreds of seconds, hundreds. I think he now speedruns this on Xbox. Yeah, he did this on Xbox at GDQ as well. I wanted to try the Xbox version out, but I can't get it to work. Like, I can't download it. Wow, we actually did it. No grab graveyard going backwards. Yeah, I wanted to try this on Xbox, but I bought I spent £10 to get 1,000 yen for the Xbox Marketplace. And it won't even let me buy it. It's like, you cannot buy this or something. I don't know, it says something stupid. I'm just like, what the fuck? So I've wasted 10 quid. Fuck. Oh shit, I totally forgot about spiders. I was like, what, Elvenoid? Yeah, maybe. Either that or a modded Xbox. Bit by a poisonous snake. We actually did it on caution. Aren't they all, though? Oh shit, should I pick up the green herb? I don't think there's anywhere I can get a green herb that's decent. Yeah, totally dismissing it. Nice, we're back on pace. Which is actually really bad, to be honest. Because I got bit by those three zombies on the bridge. I meant in the splits, like the PB. Oh, wow. Great RNG. Yeah. Fantastic RNG. What? Okay. You know what? I'm gonna take that. I'm not even bothered. Because fucking... I thought I was getting a head grab, so... Still have a save file on this. Oh, didn't you get this on the PS3 or 360 or something? Yeah, playing Terror Fight is a big, always a hard part for a lot of casual players. What's 2 seconds? What did I lose 2 seconds on? Oh shit, of course. I'm thinking the split is somewhere else. And I get bit there, yay. Yeah. That's stupid.
The self-destruct system
Yeah, for some reason I thought the split was when I picked up the brief outside of Palace. I don't know why. So I was like, what did I lose 2 seconds on? Damn it, Claire.
Self-destruct system has been activated. 5 minutes. Until detonation.
Take it.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate.
Antarctica definitely has fucking time saving.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel.
I don't know if there's any, there's gonna be any time save here.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
got us a 1 hour final trip saves loads of time. Yeah, okay. Oh, I think I know what trick you're on about. I discovered that the other day, where you were just like, the worm clips you out of bounds, and you just teleport to a final boss. Yeah. Just mate that if you don't bump any corners. I almost fucked that up then. Almost. Dude, that skiff. That sounds legendary. You gotta do it blindfolded as well. The game knows if you're blindfolded. You gotta do it all blindfolded. I thought you went turbo then. I know, my task is shit. I'm not sure about my any percent. I think my any percent it's pretty good, but S rank is shit. Intarsica is basically RNG. You just gotta hope for the best. Thank you. Time. Yeah. Oh shit, I didn't split. I tried to split. I tried to split and hit the wrong key. Right, this is gonna be total shit. Let's see how many grabs. Alright, that's a powder. That's a powder. Alright, no grabs, but lots of powder. So I could be on caution. Hopefully not, but probably will. I'll have it be caution or poison, or both. Yeah, both. It's alright. I don't think it's a bad caution, so... Will we get a shit worm like we always do? Most probably. One cycle worm, okay. Nice. It's alright. God, did you shit. Dude, like, this can still go bad, but we could, right. Actually, no, I don't want to say it. Because we'd have to save every second possible. And I mean everything. Considering it's been a little shitty so far. I mean, that worm was good. I mean, better than last time. Just do it, yeah. Alright, alright. Iframe on the left. Gonna get grabbed. It's quite annoying to do that. You kind of have to bait him so he just like lunges to the left, but at least I didn't take damage. I don't know how much time saved is going to be though from that one cycle worm, because on the PB I just got it wasn't awful, it wasn't one cycle but... Seconds. It could all fuck up here, though. Why? He should not have hit me, man. His hand was, his claw was nowhere near me. Right, I'm gonna lose time here. I need to get the herb for safety. His claw did not look like it was moving at all. Let's get annoying as well. Seconds isn't the worst. Actually, that's alright, that. Considering I took like two slashes and picked up the green herb. we going now? Dude, Rod Epps. How's it going, man? Thanks to the host. Much appreciated. Thank you, dude. Yeah, how was the stream, man? And I'm doing good. Were you doing Resident 1 submissions for GDQ or something? Awesome. That's cool. Oh, he's submitting Code Veronica X. That's cool. Contrast Shattered Soldier. Is that the PS2 game, I'm assuming? I think I've seen you play that before, actually. Wow, Chris, what the fuck, man? Yay, Chris! I was watching you earlier doing Chris, knife in Plant 42. I didn't even know you did that in Chris's run. I've only ever ran Jill on the original. It's actually quite entertaining to watch, because you were explaining it, obviously, for submission purposes. I'm gonna submit CBX for the one in Orlando. I hope you get in, man. I'm assuming you're gonna do any percent glitched or. Oh, you should do, man. I think Code Veronica is fun. But obviously, it depends on the category you're running as well. I'm assuming you would do Glitchless, so. Glitchless is a pain in the ass, mostly Nosferatu. Nosferatu is fun. Ugh. It's just a sniper rifle, like, if knife is consistent. It is the fastest way. If someone can get it like super consistent, then it wouldn't be that bad. The sniper rifle is what fucks me up with Glitchless. Which is why I've not done any runs of Glitchless so far. Other than that, it's a stupid RNG shit. It's easy in a way, but to get a good time, it's not. Like, hands down, it's not. Unless you can get... unless you can beat trances any percent of time, then but 30 is... Like, I think he grinded mumps for that time. I'm not surprised either. Oh, no worries, dude. And thanks to the host, man. Much appreciated. Yeah, sounds like a cool one. Should do. I'm gonna get grabbed now. What the fuck? Okay. Alright, that's fine. The worst luck with that second zombie. I totally forgot I had that herb, shit. I almost didn't use it, I totally forgot. As long as I can do this, as long as the spider doesn't jump down, I should be fine. Yay, Chris. Don't turn around. Thanks. Thanks, Chris. Fuck. I did not mean to do that. Didn't mean to get the green herb, but it's all good. Wow, we got quick pickup in the best place possible in the game. For sure. That was definitely the best place to get a quick pickup. Shit. Of course I forget about that. Because I wasn't supposed to be prepared. It is going to be useful. Just wasting time. Ouch. All from picking one herb. That sucks. Wait, did my splits not save? How come I'm still on that page? Oh, I'm on predicted time, no fucking wonder. So yeah, I saved more time in Albanoid than I thought. I think. But then I lost more time in playing. Let's see if I can get this. Nope. Same as last time. True, yeah. Nice. That seems a little more consistent to knock them all down. We get good bug RNG? That's the question. Shit, I picked that up as well. I didn't pick that up last time, so I might lose time from that, but I should be on like full health now. So I should be good for the rest of the game. In theory. If it doesn't go to shit. The question is, can I get out, or am I gonna get munched by zombies? Capital letters, clean! That's one less place I can fuck up. Actually got good RNG. for once. We'll just take two shots on one. Nice, one shot. Like it should be. Yeah, hey Marlin, how's it going, dude? Runs alright. They're okay, I guess. How are the Parasite E2 100% kills nightmare mode going? Oh, that's cool. Like I said, just keep at it. Like, you don't have to grind it forever. I mean, as in, like, because you were saying you were getting burned out. But as long as, like, it's getting somewhere, it's good. Chris, turn around, man. This is providing the final boss. I get good RNG, by the way. Someone else is running. Oh really? Who's that? Is Toxic TT? I just assume it's him. Yeah, I mean, I guess it was a good pattern, but it depends really. If I was on low health. I mean, I was on good fine, so. Even though I know that attack she does doesn't poison you, it looks like a poison attack, so I always shit myself. I'm just like, fuck, I'm a poisoned. It's like. Toxic won't touch it. BRCino. Never heard. Wow, insta bite. Yay. Oh yeah. Which sucks. I mean, well, Final Fight is not too bad, but it'd be worse than Alexei 1. It sucks if it was like knife only and you're just poisoned. Let's get past these zombies. Fuck, we didn't get past them. Shit. No, that's timeless. I'm not gonna get any herbs though, so. Might save a bit of time though. Yo, Marlin. Did you soak? Oh, you just... What? Yo, Rabbit, thanks for the follow. Oh yeah, this game's great, and it has fantastic soundtrack. GG. Dude, that was like one of the best first like parts of that fight I've ever had. Like, what the fuck? What's this? Let's brush it out. Nice. Thanks, guys.